At Young Enterprise Scotland, we know that the key to learning for sustainability is to recognise it isn't merely an environmental issue. Of course, learning about waste reduction, responsible use of our planet's resources, and tackling climate change are all crucial to creating a more sustainable future. But we must also strive to create sustainable young people. At YES, we want our children and young people to recognise their own value and worth as key participants in building a better Scotland and a better world. That's why, in 2018, we created our first ever Circular Economy Challenge, where pupils are tasked with solving the climate emergency by designing products and services for a zero-waste world. Pupils not only create designs which will contribute to a cleaner and more sustainable future, but also look towards their own futures by developing the skills they need. This challenge enables pupils to have an active voice in the future they want to see. Since our small start in Glasgow, the challenge has grown to work with over 3,000 pupils across 12 local authorities in Scotland. Our children and young people have developed creativity, resilience, skills for work, and political literacy. The challenge has really enabled our learners to be leaders. We've developed a new version of the challenge, where the participants' ideas for a zero-waste product or service must also directly benefit their local community. Working on this new Circular Community Challenge with support from Wildland Limited means that we can reach even more children and young people who want to have an impact on their local communities and the wider world. The Circular Community Challenge will provide young people with vital skills and aptitudes needed to lead and work in the communities and businesses of the future. It will truly enable them to be at the vanguard in the creation of a greener, more prosperous future for themselves, for Scotland, and for the planet.